Spippers Log, number 32. Barack Obama has struck us out of the sky by saying the N-word.
It just doesn't make sense, Skipper. Obama would never say the N-word.
I don't understand it either, Kowalski. But some things you just gotta live with. Unless...
Donald Trump, I should have known it was you.
Skipper, my son, I see you've discovered my master plan. Now that I have taken over Obama's body, I have free reign to say the N-word whenever and however I please.
So what you're saying is you're inside of another man.
Why, yes, I suppose you could say that.
But Mr. Trump, wouldn't that make you gay?
No, this can't be.
No!